The town of Addison is rocking out on the plaza this morning. If you don't have anything going on this weekend, you really want to check out World Fest going on in Addison. And we've got some Serbian dancers that'll be performing for us on Daybreak. And we're also going to talk to a whole lot of talented people and talk about their cultures as well. Coming up on the other side of the break.
Ladies, I'll have you take it away. DJ LC, I had no idea you even had that music in your repertoire. You really do have it covered. All right, Izzy, back into you, and we'll have more of this coming up in the 6 o'clock hour.
Addison on the plaza. They've got World Fest coming up, and we want to celebrate disco style. We'll be back.
You see how DJ LC set us up with a little music leading into this?
I like it. The culture.
So we would understand the cultural contrast
absolutely.
In the music.
Absolutely. And, of course, she was talking about Ghana. I used to have a professor at UNT, our geography professor, actually, who was from Ghana. And I remember him telling us that Ghana actually means warrior king.
Mm. The things you learn at UNT.
That's right.
That's why you're so one of the smart kids. TJ and UNT. DJ LC playing for us on the plaza here on this special Wednesday morning party on the plaza. We're with Addison giving you a preview of World Fest coming up here this weekend. Never too early to prepare for the weekend.